You don't know what you mean to me, oh no. What you mean to me, oh no. I don't know how to explain.
You, I need you, I need you, I need you, I need
you're all you,
funny how I like you. It's harder to ever say to a woman than I love you. When certain brothers want pussy, they say I love you. But to come to terms with the fact that everything about you makes him happy is like an outfit with the wrong shoes. He can even pinpoint what he likes about you. It could be anything from persona to your hits or a smile. But then he asks you why he didn't call him last night. You say you were out with friend, oh is that right?
Oh, is that right?
Is that right? Insecurities creeping, so then he takes flight. What he actually should do is maybe tell her, but that would make him less of a man or a brother. So he's convinced the way for him to keep his manhood is by going through his phone and booking one-to-one appointments with women that know never to jump the gun. But then he thinks back to the reason that this all begun. Couple days pass, a text comes.
Stranger,
what's this bitch on? He tries to look away from it, like say he didn't notice.
Miss your love.
Another one that's just provoking. Sitting beside a woman that spent the night of him, thinking that there's gotta be more to his life than this. But his pride clouds, his mind doubts. He's human, he's scared of having to find out. He doesn't trust a female enough to confide in one. But it's harder not to trust a person than to trust the one. Deluded, he keeps on telling himself he's right. When the brothers convince you, may as well give up the fight. Besides, his career is at the forefront. They say the lust for a woman could cost a man a fortune, but no one ever said that life was gonna be a walkthrough. He replies,
yeah, you know too.
You are all that I need, that I need, but I won't let myself fall so deep.
But I know
to get by. Yes, I know.